medical Haitian.
I'm not going to argue
with you. Didn't I just talk to you the other day and tell you not to come to my home?
You did not know.
I didn't talk to you the other day?
No, you threatened.
I threatened you.
No, we're not doing
you
that.
You wasn't on the phone with me. I said, you're not going to my home.
We're not doing that, bro. We're not doing that, bro.
I manage all the homes. My artist is on the way. She knows. Exactly, but I do all the financing, I manage, I pay all the bills.
I'm Jonathan.
What's up with you,
I'm
though?
This artist.
You really going for this?
She's my manager for her.
It's fine, that doesn't mean anything.
She's supposed to be here? Let's be real. Right. Has she been
speak
in the month?
Speak up, Jay.
Hey. She doesn't live here. Yo, he on the right. Well,
no, she lives here, bro.
No, I'm asking you. Aren't you supposed to be her manager? So why are you?
She's not my manager, bro. She's my role manager.
Why are you?
You mean you're Jonathan? You're talking about your artist? Is my manager?
No, no.
Hey, can I talk to her?
We don't deal with her no more.
She's crazy.
After
you know what I'm saying to her.
You don't deal with me. They must have cleared the shit out. My man will get me in that door. No, they cleared it. They cleared it right hard, bro.
We got her for a money, bro. That's all right.
Talk to me.
No,
sir. God, man.
We have her.
Talk to me.
We have her here.
Show me something that you
can. She can't. No, look.
Can you go to the mailbox?
You
want
to
check the mailbox?
You
check the mailbox. Come on,
leave
me. Go check the mailbox. In Jesus' name, it's now with my name.
No, she was
they must clear the door.
She was coming. Listen, if you want to call, coming over here throughout the day and working and leaving,
where was she?
I'm not even.
She lives in Hollywood or something.
Look at my.
She lives in Hollywood.
So she never lived here.
No, she don't live here. She does not live here. She says, you come by every day. I got people to come by.
Where are your stuff? Where is
show
all
me,
your stuff?
Yeah, show me. Show me.
You're not here, man. Is that right? You're not her manager.
No. I manage who she's saying manages her. Which, that's a complete lie.
What do you mean that's a lesson? It's a lesson because I'm putting pressure on y'all, bro. For what? I know it's right, bro.